this year we could call the year of the poor. We have to, because Jesus was born poor. Jesus was born in a manger. Jesus was concerned with the poor people. He spoke and preached about poverty. Blessed are the poor, because theirs is the kingdom of heaven. And therefore, we know that there are many poor people in Bangalore, and we thought we could focus a little more on them. We may not solve all the problems of the poor in Bangalore or elsewhere. That's not our intention. Being aware that we could help the poor by taking one step at a time.